You know, maybe I don't hate Cam Campbell. Maybe I hate everything.